Just keep going, please. Going. Be careful, don't knock your fingers.
How many kinds of sweet flowers grow in an English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those I miss, you'll surely pardon. Daffodil, heartsease, and phlox, meadow sweet and lady smocks, gentian, lupin, and tall hollyhocks, roses, foxgloves, snowdrops, forget-me-nots, in an English country garden.
In an English country garden.
How many insects come here and go through our English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those I miss, you surely pardon. Fireflies, moss and bees, spiders climbing in the trees, butterflies that sway on the cool, gentle breeze. There are snakes, ants that sting, and creeping things in an English country garden.
In an English country garden.
How many songbirds fly to and fro through our English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that
you
look
wrong way around.
I miss you.
Spade is the wrong way around. No, it's not. It's not. Sorry. It's fine.
Bobolink, cuckoo, and quail, tangier, and cardinal, bluebird, lark, Russian nightingale. There is joy in the spring when the birds begin to sing in an English country garden.
In an English country garden.
Robin,
next one.
Robin,
don't forget the robin.
Don't forget the robin. Robin.
Okay,
robin,
next one.
Robin, robin,
don't forget the robin.
You can do it. Try it. Well, it's going well. Okay, that's enough of that one. Do the other one.
How many kinds of sweet flowers grow in an English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those I miss, you'll surely pardon. Daffodil, heartsease, and phlox, meadow sweet and lady smocks, gentian, lupin, and tall hollyhocks, roses, foxgloves, snowdrops, forget-me-nots, in an English country garden.
In an English country garden.
How many
sex
come here and go through our English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those I miss, you sure.
No, yeah, but wait for me. Hang on.
Fireflies, moss and bees, spiders climbing in the trees, butterflies that sway on the cool, gentle breeze. There are snakes, ants that sting, and creeping things in an English country garden.
In an English country garden.
I think that's enough.
How many songbirds fly to and fro through our English country garden?
I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those I miss you surely pardon. Bobolink, cuckoo and quail, tangier and cardinal, bluebird, lark, Russian nightingale. There is joy in the spring when the birds begin to sing in an English country garden.
In an English country garden.
Robin.
Oh, you're wasting time. Excellent. Thank you, sweetheart. Did you like it? Uh-huh. Was it a good day?
Uh-huh.
What do you need tomorrow? Oh.